says they need your help identifying and finding this driver involved in a crash with a motorcycle in Fargo. The person up on your screen was driving a 2007 Saturn near the intersection of 42nd Street and 17th Avenue. When the motorcyclist struck the side of the car, that rider was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. This crash remains under investigation.